Good day, CNC Warriors. Welcome back to Iscar Plus, where we have no time for downtime. Well, we had no time for videos either because I had the Rona. Today, I've got a high-tech solution for you on how to minimize setup time. Let's have a look. You got a worn end mill in your machine and you need to change it. So what do? You grab the tool holder out of the machine. You normally use a wrench, but I got super strong arms.
Sure.
Pull the old end mill out, put the new one back in. But now you have a small problem. You need to reset the length and your machine has been stopped this whole time. So how do you minimize that? Well, with this high-tech technology from Iscar. This, my friends, is the Multi-Master, and you can say screw it to downtime. Let me show you what I mean. With Multi-Master, all you have to do, screw off the old one, put the new one in, and you're ready to play again. Enough screwing around. And if you haven't been living under a rock, you already know about Multi-Master. But did you know that almost all solid Iscar tools are available now in a Multi-Master version? Let's have a look. No matter what your milling operation is, there is a Multi-Master for you. Facing, profiling, shouldering, threading, T-slot, dovetails, even reflex cutters. This is just some of the solid carbide range. You can also get all the indexable milling cutters with the Multi-Master connection, which we will look at in a different video. Also, on the connection side, Multi-Master is available in different shapes and sizes. Let's have a look at them too. When it comes to Multi-Master connections, your choices are near infinite. You can get step shanks, straight shanks, you can have them in steel or carbide, you can have external coolant, true coolant, peripheral coolant, and also now, you can get them in VR style collets. So again, you're saving a lot of time not setting up lengths. Also, Multi-Master benefits you massively when it comes to long reach jobs, especially when it comes to threading in some hard to reach cavities. You're not buying a large piece of carbide to a little bit of a job right there.
That's amazing!
Now, let's have a look at a Multi-Master running in this machine behind us. The Multi-Master is not just limited to machines like this, it is absolutely ideal for your live tooling lengths. So, it is clear as day.
Duh.
In your no time for downtime toolbox, you need to have Multi-Master.
Real Multi-Master.
So, talk to your local rep or call me to find out how Multi-Master can save you a ton of money. So until next time, this is Iscar and we got no time for downtime. Well, oh my god, I'm hungry. The lake. I'm going there.